is changing the way real estate agents do business. Are you keeping up? These five AI hacks are going to help you save time, improve your marketing, get more listings, and just help you be more efficient. Let's dig in. Hack number one, ChatGPT for listing descriptions. So we have seen for the past 2.5 years since ChatGPT first launched, agents and brokers using ChatGPT to help them with their listing descriptions. The good news is ChatGPT is getting better than ever before. When you're using ChatGPT for listing descriptions, you want to be as specific as possible. When you're using ChatGPT, make sure to let ChatGPT know that you're a realtor, what market area you're in. You want to make sure you're adding in a few adjectives to explain what is your tone. How do you want this listing description to come across? Professional, casual, friendly, conversational. And just like anything else, the more information that you can give it, the better it's going to be. And of course, I don't want to just blindly copy and paste. Be specific. If your MLS or your local association allows for a certain character limit, maybe it's 500 to 1,000 words, be specific in that. And then from there, I would recommend take that listing description, copy it into a Word document or Google document, read it over. Often I will read it out loud. You want to change it up, add in your own 2 cents and make sure it sounds like you, and make sure everything is accurate for fair housing. And on a side note, when you're using ChatGPT for listing descriptions, you can also take that a step further, turn that listing description into social media posts for Facebook or LinkedIn, a reel for Instagram or TikTok, or an email newsletter. Hack number two, Canva's AI tools for marketing and branding. So there's so many great tools that Canva has available, things like background remover, magic edit, magic erase. All of these are awesome. They are included in the Canva tool. What I love about this is it makes it so much easier when you're using Canva for marketing. For example, if you've got a picture of yourself and you want to remove the background and use that picture on a graphic or a thumbnail for a reel or a YouTube, it's really easy to do. Just hit that background remover and you can remove that background quickly and easily. Also, magic edit and magic erase is awesome if you've ever gotten photos back from a listing and realize, oh my gosh, why is there a trash bag in the corner, or what's that thing on the wall? It used to be you'd have to use Photoshop. Now you can put it into Canva's Magic Edit and Magic Erase through the power of AI, erase that and make your images pop, which we love. Hack number three, AI-powered video editing. This has gotten so much better over the course of time. I'm loving using tools like Descript, CapCut, and yes, Canva. Those are my three go-to tools when it comes to AI and video editing. Descript, they did a training recently inside of our Get Social Smart Academy. By the way, if you're not an Academy member yet, get signed up. Descript is awesome. You can take your videos, upload them to Descript. It'll transcribe your videos, and then you can edit the videos by deleting the words that you don't want in your videos, which is awesome. There's also some AI tools with Descript. It's called Underlord. It'll clean up the sound, remove filler words, remove repetitive words, and just make the editing process so much easier. Canva's got some amazing AI tools. So if you're not sure what to create when it comes to video with Canva, if you've got a few photos or clips on your phone, maybe of a listing or your community, you can go into Canva's video AI tool, upload a few clips, upload a few photos, give it a simple prompt, and through the power of AI, you can quickly create something, which is awesome. So check that out. And then of course, CapCut, been using CapCut for quite some time. They have some great AI tools as well to trim up your videos. There's some great templates that you can use as well. So really the good news, especially with videos and real estate, is it's easier than ever before with those AI tools. Hack number four, AI for social media and engagement. When it comes to social media, one of the things that's really challenging is coming up with a really compelling call to action, captions, or the right hashtags. This is where ChatGPT can really shine. I will often go into ChatGPT and I'll say something like, I have a video about X, Y, and Z. Can you write a compelling caption for Facebook or LinkedIn or Instagram? You can ask for things like relevant emojis or hashtags. And again, we want to make sure we're reading it over, adding in our own 2 cents. We don't want to just blindly copy and paste. And this is especially important for social media. We saw an update recently from Instagram where they can tell when you're copying and pasting from AI platforms. So if you're using AI for your caption, copy and paste them into a Google document or your notes app or a Word document. And then that's an opportunity to read it over. Make sure it really sounds like you. If someone's reading this, does it actually sound like you? Copy and paste it over into Instagram or any of your social media channels. It can also help tremendously with engagement. If you're feeling like your posts are falling flat, you could go into ChatGPT and say, here's some examples of the past few posts I've done. What are your recommendations to increase engagement on these posts? ChatGPT's gotten smarter and smarter, and it's better than ever before. Instead of using it to create the content for you, think of the content you're already putting out there, and then how can we make it a little bit better with the captions, with the hashtags, with a call to action, right? Hack number five, AI personalized client follow-up. This is a big one. I know a lot of your time, especially if you're in real estate, is spent answering emails. And I still think it's important, of course, for you to be in your email, to answer emails, to share your personal expertise. But there are certain things that you can have AI help with, especially when you're trying to craft the right email. There was an agent that we know inside of our academy who was having a back and forth with one of her clients, and she was having trouble expressing exactly what she was trying to convey. She took an email, she copied and pasted it, put it in ChatGPT and said, I am having a little bit of a challenge with this particular client. I want to come across as empathetic, professional. Here are a few of the things that I'm trying to convey. Can you help me phrase it? And within a few seconds, ChatGPT came up with a beautiful response that agent was able to go to take a look at, copy and paste it. And again, not just blindly copy and paste, but look at it and go, oh my gosh, that's so much better than I probably would have said. She changed a few things, added a few things, deleted a few things, sent it off. And immediately the client was like, oh my gosh, thank you so much. I completely get what you're saying. This is so thorough. You're so professional. I so appreciate it. When we think about client interaction, especially with emails, our words matter. And sometimes for whatever reason, what we want to say just isn't quite conveying it. So again, using a tool like ChatGPT and being super clear on this is what I want to accomplish, this is the goal, giving it context could be a huge time saver. I would love to hear from you. What AI tools are you loving right now? Let me know in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video, hit the subscribe button and the bell button as we have new videos that come out all the time. And last but not least, if you are ready to take your AI to the next level, check out our upcoming ChatGPT and Canva AI Masterclass. It's a brand new masterclass. I'm so excited to dig deep and share with you step-by-step all the cool things that you can do with ChatGPT, Canva, especially when it comes to AI. You're not gonna wanna miss out. So we'll put the link below and get signed up. If you have any questions, let me know in the comments below. We'll see you soon. And I can't wait to see what you're creating with AI. Bye for now.